Hello, this is Edward's show, and today I'm going to show you about this large scent. Well, a British large scent, 1916. This is pretty cool. It's in pretty good condition. This is King George. No. Yeah, King George V. It is made out of copper, as you can see. I don't really know that much about this coin, but I do know that there was a 1907 one. They're selling on eBay for like $2,000 about or more. Yeah, more than $2,000. It was probably a key date, the 1907 one. This one is in pretty good condition. It doesn't really have that much wear on it. It's just one penny. It almost looks like the Seated Liberty half dollar almost. But it's not quite like that. So that's the end of my video. Goodbye.